we're off for the start of match 20, and it looks like Carver Robotics has shot one and shot another, and it looks like they're going for three, and they've made all three. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance is going crazy as Carver hits their fourth shot. And now a little break in before Teleop. And it looks like the Blue and Red Alliance are scouring the field to go and try and find some more notes. Carver Robotics has already picked up another, and it looks like they're going to shoot. And that's five for Carver. It looks like Hedgehogs are getting some defense played on them right now. Again, from the Gadget Girls. Carver doesn't care. They're going to keep grabbing and shooting. And it looks like they've just made two more while I said that. They hit Hedgehogs, but they don't care. They're going to pick up the last note from the center of the stage. And it looks like the Red Alliance is getting in some trouble. The Robodogs are in the Blue Alliance's human player field. It looks like 8429 is trying to put some pieces into the aux as Carver Robotics and the Hedgehogs both try and grab pieces from the field to go and shoot. Carver Robotics looks like they're about to line up. And it looks like they're going to go for the aux, and they sadly miss it. It doesn't matter because they're going to pick that game piece up again and try to shoot. Carver Robotics lines up and sadly cannot get it up top. And it looks like the Hedgehogs are trying to play some defense right now against the B-Spots. Sorry, against Valence Robotics. Felix, it looks like they're going up to shoot, and it's sadly not good. B-Spots do the exact same thing, sadly missing. Hedgehogs coming back to center so that they can find their next opponent to play defense on. Carver Robotics also trying to play some defense right now. Hedgehogs smack into their station. And it looks like Hedgehogs are going to climb, and they're up. Question is, can they stay there for the next 23 seconds? Carver Robotics looks like they're going to go try and climb as the Hedgehog's human player throws, and it's spotlit! The first spotlit of the entire competition. The Hedgehogs have spotlit their microphone, and so they will get extra points for climbing. The Blue Alliance has two teams parked, and the Red has two parked and one climb. Red victory! Red wins by just 1 point against Blue. Red will take home two ranking points.